we're looking for is ditch track 3. If you look out the window here, I do believe it's picking up ditch track 3. Looks like it should go right over there. Show you on the screen here. Okay, where we're at is right here, and this is showing this is a depression right here. It's right straight out in front of us. This is where in a heavy rain we'd have water lie right in this area right there. So I've got the ditch set up, so the start of it catches right in here. Let's go back to the main screen. This is the first time these ditches have been put in this field, and I wanted to see if I agreed with what the computer had to say. And that's the end of this.